Yesterday, St. Bernard High School had the biggest Simon Says game in school history. Coach Mack led the students in this epic event. The seniors won. VNN was on the scene to make sure everything looked and sounded great. Let's have a fantastic year, Mikey.
Yeah, you know what it is. Everything I do, I do it big. Yeah, screaming ass now.
Made that music.
I think I'm Big Meech. Larry Hoover. Whipping work. Hallelujah. One nation. Under God.
Take off in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This right here is my swag. Everybody pay attention. This right here is my pretty boy swag. Pretty boy swag. Pretty boy swag.
Mr. Marquez, where'd you grow up? Like, what kind of accent is that?
I grew up in Manila, Philippines, and I came here in America in 1998.
How do you like those SBA's breakfast burritos?
Yeah, I like the breakfast burrito because it got egg in there, it got bacon, I think it got sausage, and also if you put a burrito with some salsa, it's so good.
Yeah. Thank you for your time. Have a good day.
I'm Marcus Davis. Today we're going to be talking about shoes with Nathan Rodriguez. Here we go.
I spend about $100 on shoes. So. For a brand, it has to be Vans. I say I have about like at least 15 pairs of shoes.
Welcome back, seniors. As many of you may know, Welcome Week's coming up, and we're just wondering, what do you want for your senior privileges?
For my senior privilege, I would love to have off-campus lunch for block schedule because it's 45 minutes.
For my senior privileges, I would like to have to go off campus. If you got a car, go off campus, eat lunch, come back, you know, get some good food.
main office with Ms. Quijano. We're gonna ask her a series of questions. How long have you been at St. Bernard's?
I'm beginning my 24th year at St. Bernard High School.
Okay, thank you for your time, Ms. Quijano. Love you. Peace.
Getting ready to show you the rally and get all pumped up for our big game on Friday night with the football team and all the other sports teams that are starting this fall. So expect to see you all here next time we do auditions, and you can still pop into the FAB. I feel like I'm doing a commercial. You can still pop into the FAB. We'd love to get you dancing here at the school. We're having such a good time, as you can see. You probably see all the dancers dancing, so come on in anytime and join us.
And drinks like there's no tomorrow, that's just right now, 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 now.